I bought sample preparate for pine pollens. Recently, I watched honeys to use microscope, and sometime I watched some colored object, but I couldn't determine that is pollen or some other materials. So I bought several 10 samples of pollen. First of this is pines. Pines pollen begin to fly to the sky and to combine with another side. So pine pollen have a balloon. We can see left side of above, it is clearly can see balloon, and center have a black object. It is a main object of pollen of pine. This microscope can see 1,000 times, and this is I'm not sure how many times I am using now, but this is very good, easy to see the pollens.